rock and roll.
I don't give a rock and roll shit.
Fucking rock and roll.
Fuck, I don't care.
So it can be loud, it's just gotta be quick.
Okay, we can do that.
We're not incredibly
loud. So you guys are gonna do Slayer covers? Is that it?
Yeah, that all Slayer.
Slayer!
Satan, Lord of the Devils. Satan, he's my friend. Satan.
Death! 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 No,
there's a
guitar called
Death. No.
Come on.
Yeah.
Come on. Fuck.
The only one I can play, man. I don't even like my other ones.
I looked at it and I was like, this is fucking familiar. I could have found it.
That's what it is. You know?
It's like I just missed the whole fucking boat.
Yeah, well, I had short hair in bar. That's
why. Hi, man.
You had the color hair in bar. Yeah,
that was some weird shit.
Yeah,
fucking hell.
Yeah,
man,
that was a date.
Yeah,
I like that guitar.
You guys had a great concept, man.
Doing the drum solo.
The first song. That was great, man. You could get bored of it, you know?
Ma.
Let's take it while we got it.
Less the batteries running out.
Yeah, we have the extra battery too, right?
I've got some weed.
You gotta take it off.
Whoa!
Now, have any
more at the end of the show, okay? I'm just gonna.
Barrett, straight stand or you want
to give me a boom? Give me a boom. And
did someone get the champ out?
Yeah, the champ's right over here.
So this is it. I have to go practice tonight, so this is it, man.
You're not gonna be here?
Huh?
You're not gonna be here?
No.
Where are y'all from?
What? New York.
Where?
New York.
Really?
Yeah, but they're nice guys anyway.
Manhattan? Where?
Where is my?
So,
see, man, I've never played with this many cymbals, really.
You're gonna be like fucking Tommy Lee.
It's the cage, man. I've got
the cage. You got more shit to tote around. This is what you got.
Stupid shit, hey.
Oh, I'm also gonna do yet.
These cameras are awesome.
You should.
Right,
it's a good look. Except for, you know what?
Hey, I'd go more.
Yeah, that's cool.
What the fuck are you doing?
Yeah. Trying to put this pedal on.
Yeah, the bass player, yeah, when he sings.
Look at that.
Weird.
You know, weird? Listen to that. This is a jazz ride cymbal.
I heard.
Is that cool?
Thank you.
Quarter gram?
Actually, no, I don't.
Take me up, man.
I'll go join the bar.
Maybe we can,
like a quarter?
Ask for beer now.
Hook us up, Dave.
You know, since we're playing first.
Hook us up, Dave.
Yeah, I'll go get
you're
beer.
You're the man. I'm nobody. I'm the beer. Bob,
beer. Bob.
The slow light.
Bang.
I think we're well on all night, though. But it's cool, man.
No, it should be all right, though, when the lights are on. Depends on who's running it.
No, I'm telling you, man, this stuff's great. These things are great.
Yeah, Wednesday night. For a while.
What happened to God?
They're playing with another guitar player, or at least they just got one.
But they told you they didn't want you to stay there permanently, or then
still a bitch. Yeah, I'm still being exploited
by the man.
You play in Berlin?
Yeah, I'm playing two shows in Berlin.
Cool, we'll get Eastern folks in there.
But,
Drummers are.
So Pete said, well, should we just blow up the Copenhagen thing? I was like, no, that's good. It should be cool. They made us this food, and I ate some of it, and I was like, puh. I put it down on the ground, this dog comes up and goes, and then all our transformers started going like, and like smoking. We were like, ah, fuck this. So me and Pat were drinking like hell, and Kev fixed everything.
Kev. Dive.
Big hole.
You played up there?
Yeah, but they made like a small stage in the corner there. It was nice. The guy who was like very ill then, Adam, do you remember him? Mm-hmm. He was not so ill this time and very good job.
A lot of people?
No, about 200.
Did you go to Christiania?
No, because we got like hash thrown at us as soon as we came in.
How so? I mean, people just.
No. Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Like,
backstage room, everyone's just like, yeah, drinking. And then we found some smoke, and it was like,
What?
Michael's rolling
pot?
A joint, and it was hash.
And then
Michael's rolling a joint, and Don was writing set list or something, and everybody's like, rolling a joint, and the guy from the show's like, come on, you gotta go on now. So we're like, rolling the joints up, and you know, and they get up on stage, like, you know, amps on, right. Joints blowing,
popping.
You know, excellent. And they hand them to the crowd.
And he had pictures.
Oh. You don't remember?
No.
Oh. He calls us like every fucking day.
I think I know now.
You know who I'm talking about?
He already did.
Someone else.
So Much Hate.
Uh-huh.
And he did.
Have you heard him?
So Much Hate or that record?
The record.
Yeah, the record.
I've heard bad. Live record, I mean, sound?
Pretty bad. Editing, really bad.
Really?
And he doesn't.
Man, do you know Doug Cameron? You know him?
Mm-hmm.
What's his deal? Is he cool or is he not?
I don't think so.
No.
Are you getting any Europe pussy?
Did you get any on your last tour?
Last tour, yeah. I ended up with Europe pussy.
Tell me
about it. At the home.
Right.
Tell me about it, Dave.
Let's see.
Titus.
Harry.
Where are you from?
Euro.
I'm
Euro.
Where part of Europe?
Amsterdam, Euro.
Really? I want to get there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
What's happening with Amsterdam? Getting ready. You know, I saw a thing on that. There was a thing on this show called The Report, which was a couple of weeks ago, about Amsterdam.
Oh.
And it showed, like, the smoking day or whatever in Dom Square, where some guy was smoking.
Oh, yeah. I missed it, of course, but I heard about the two.
They showed Tom Square, and then they showed like. Some of the coffee shops, you know, and they had the reporter go in, like. You know, and the
reporter's
just sitting there, just kind of like. The bar, there's nobody else in there, you know.
gambling machines.
I found just the best of best, like Rob's neighbor, who like a hippie type shit guy. And he's like doing his own homegrown stuff.
It's good.
It's awesome.
Yeah, you get 25 deals, you get like a gyro envelope, but and I sold him one of my cabinets. Just having a
horrible.
Can we talk about it? I used to have like nothing for kids to concrete down and do all that the bullshit for them, like, trying to find my house, trying to get them
that's it,
money and stuff. Shit. Still doing that.
It's happening.
Does he get paid?
Yeah, he gets paid. That's the whole thing. He gets like paid pretty well.
That just seems so funny, man. Fred, all people,
yeah.
Telling kids to like,
cough. He's not telling it at all, he's just like accompanying them to like coffee shops and everything.
It's like Mary and Barry.
Just say Mo. Yeah, did you hear about our mayor?
Just say Mo.
Did you see them?
Go down to the TV.
It's like I didn't have a job or anything.
Plus we get our own keg.
Neon with flowers.
What was the drummer like? I mean, he's from fucking Swans. So he must be
awesome.
He's an awesome drummer.
Is he?
The music. Music's pretty. Like Venom, like
guitar. Venom sounds like shit.
Oh, Venom. They're now called like. Oh, I saw Kronos. Did I tell you I saw Kronos?
Yeah, they're Kronos.
That was Kronos. Oh, no, but I saw that thing, the Venom thing. What are they called?
Brothers from Hell.
I saw a picture of them, but it didn't.
There's a new Venom without Kronos in it. And they played in Amsterdam like 2 weeks ago or something.
Are they Venom?
Just one of them. Somebody else. They're like all like bodybuilder types. Flexion muscles or stations.
Excellent. That's how you know when Kronos played here?
I
there was like 60 people, right? In the middle of their set, you know. Kronos looked like this, you know. Washington, you're the biggest party we've ever had, you know? And then there's like 60 people, right?
We're like, yeah!
And then the roadie brings up this like silver platter with shots on it, you know, little shot glasses.
Oh, excellent.
You know, now we're like, oh! You know, take the shot and be like, what was that?
Really like a little like jerk.
And then like spin that. It was, I mean,
was it hilarious?
Some of their, like, one
here?
Of their songs
was,
was cool.
Was it here?
One of their songs was really like rock type backbeat. Almost funkin' metal. Like, but Kronos was like, I mean, he's like 10 times bigger than he was. You know?
Yeah.
You ever hear of? And he's like this tall.
Yeah,
you know, his
bulky
face
though.
Is huge.
Yeah. Yeah.
His hair is long and his hair is like.
Hair of this band, Maki Pop.
Yeah,
the Grateful Dead, they had literally like the
I'm getting hungry.
Yeah,
I can. Damn, he's
hungry. Did you ask him?
There wasn't anybody there.
It's awesome. You heard from Andrea. What's she doing?
Last thing I heard, he was in Barcelona.
I believe it. I told the
queen.
That's great. So fucked up.
He's coming to the States.
The only time I heard was like, all right.
Lower spur count.
For what?
Nice.
Yeah. gonna work it. Show a stretch that goes faster and that will break the finger. If thank
you.
I was looking through this, this new Motley Crue photo book. Yeah, I was got a picture of Tommy Lee and Dickie Six.
Oh, here,
the
Motley Museum.
Oh, that's what I want to do. Now, I love that. I'm tough. Shit, what'd you lose?
Push your two fingers down and it's already
there. Right there. That's nice.
I should have shipped it off.
Three times protein. Like say that's all you're doing. So what we do is blue it.
He's a good guy. He's cool. He, like, in 83 or 84. Saw their address somewhere, so I wrote. And they sent me the first
advertisement. XXX.
Yeah.
Who? XXX. DC. Did you see him? Did you see him here?
Uh-uh.
A fucking Ares comes in. DRI's like, we start talking. They're like, hey, can you get any? I don't know what they were calling it. They wanted crack. So I'm like, no.
DRI wanted crack.
I'm like, no, I can't get it, but my friend can. So I show him the Ares, and like, one of the dudes just like hops in the truck, and Ares like drives him up to loop his eyes like by like 420 as we come back. They're all like sitting in here smoking crack out of his hand.
Man.
And the Nasty Savage is like, we want some juice! From Florida, they're like, that's some chip, that's what they're calling it. And we're calling it like, no, it's not chip, it's chunk.
Chip, it's rock.
What was DRI calling it?
Huh?
What was DRI calling it?
Chip.
Chip.
Did you do the guest list?
It's right here.
Yeah, well, two people. Dave, you should ask about the pizza because you'll have better luck.
You'll have to, Dave.
Why? Do you have more people?
You put on
I think Fritz might be in charge of it, and I don't really know Fritz, and you do.
Do you have more people? Put on John Ayers.
Really? Yeah, the change. What's his name?
Middle. Ovi. You want to do it? I just tried it for like a little while.
Didn't work now.
Because we're getting complaints about loud.
Oh, I heard a lot of stuff about the guys are bald.
Oh man. Shit, we've got this Russell from the Village Voice that said something about ball, like yeah, ball split up. Crap left the band like after a couple of days and everything. They found two French bass players who looked a little bit like Kramer, played a little bit like Kramer, but drank a whole lot.
You just see this guy, Keith Stafford, he's like, he's like a bass player. Looks like Jesus. He has like big long hair parted right in the middle, and his nose comes out to about here. He's got a tattoo on his back of this hand with all these eyeballs falling through it. And then it says, open up and bleed. And it's like this big.
Jesus Christ.
He's like this tall, you know?
Oh man.
He's just like total, the most perverted fucking scumbag in the world. He drinks like a fish. But when he plays bass, he's just completely like.
Who's he play with?
He played with a band called No Pigs, and then No Pigs now, and then I don't know. But I mean, he's basically like.
Yeah, it's totally nuts.
It's so awesome. I always wanted to do the band
You're one of the two people.
We only had two. We didn't have anybody.
I mean, we had thinking of people still on the list. They were like, everybody's
kind of
talking. They said, this is Tosh. Tosh is
my snakes.
Everybody's doing short sets.
Go for it.
Go for it, dude. And we're getting pizza too.
So what's Jen doing? Country serious banjo in this building. So like when Fugazi played that,
it's not your absolute whack,
really.
Yeah,
it's insane.
Yeah,
for Fugazi, that's
nothing. It's an empty
place. They played at Rockets, whatever, Metro.
Yes, Metro.
Yeah. And then that Rollins played there, there were 100
We'll draw the biggest crust you know.
Oh, wait.
R.I.P.
Richmond is the most fucked up place, man. It is so fucked up. He's already moved there.
Did you hear that?
No, he's just moved down there.
Even if you go to school there, there's nothing to do. And then they got this girl to sing.
Back up.
Okay, back up.
Joel! His ass, right? He's sticking his pig's foot up his ass, sticking his mouth, and sticking his chin. Right? Then Lisa Suck Dog comes out and pisses in this kitty litter box full of blood. This dude dumps it over his head.
Sounds like the,
And they're like running around and shit. Like,
this dude's like running around with this mud mixture and urine. Right?
This was space?
Yeah. And it was
the most gross display of, like,
You couldn't pay to see your performance. Like you couldn't go to like 14th Street.
Yeah, I want to see
pig's feet going into someone's ass and shit.
What's that?
What are you doing? What are you going back to? What's Pat doing? He's
in the Grateful
Dead.
Yeah.
You should have seen this homegrown Pat.
But, you get them?
See, when I was like,
I had big holes down there too, man.
Someone else wants to sell a guild electric guitar for $100.
What?
Guild.
Guild.
What you guys doing? Yeah, guild electric guitar. We used to style like
I stopped smoking like
totally. I did that in the middle of high school. I quit smoking for a year and a half in high school.
It's weird because after I first stopped,
He's
documenting the storm. He says, yeah, man.
I just like low angle. Don't worry, I won't use this.
Why are you even making
it?
They didn't really smell like sweet, nice goodness. It was really like.
Is that ash?
What did it smell like?
It was almost like weed to me.
Like grass.
Yeah.
But
I don't know, it's just weird.
He had a ton of it. So we'd always
roll these joints of like wet, stringy herb. One night I was rough neighbor on the street, and I'm like, did anything smell? Sitting there.
24 hours
I'd probably be more hungry after getting
away.
I'm gonna be stoked. I'm gonna get water. There's some in there.
There's some big water in there.
Thank you. Yeah.
they've lost it.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. Surgery's up next.
Yeah, it's sad. It showed, I think, but
it's all rich,
pretty fun.